by the seat of David, my servant.
Wow.
Moreover, the word of the Lord came to Jeremiah, saying,
wow.
Consider thou not what this people are saying,
yes.
Saying, the two families which the Lord hath chosen, he hath even cast them off. Thus
wow.
they have advised my people, that
wow.
there shall be no more a nation before them. Thus saith the Lord, if my covenant be not with day and night, if I have not appointed the ordinances of heaven and earth, then will I cast away the seed of Jacob, and David my servant, so that I will not take any of his seed to be rulers over the seed of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. I will cause their captivity to return, and have mercy on them. Chapter 34. The word which came unto Jeremiah from the Lord, when Nebuchadnezzar, king of Babylon, and all his army, and all the kingdoms of the earth of his dominion, and all the people, fought against Jerusalem, against all the cities thereof, saying, thus saith the Lord, the God of Israel,
What's your email? I got it on video.